Peace, y'all. It's your boy Jonny Fastlane here with allhiphop.com. So, Post Malone is going to receive the Hal David Starlight Award. Let's talk hip hop. Alright, yo, this is pretty dope, right? Because the Songwriters Hall of Fame, they just announced that Post Malone's gonna receive the Hal David Starlight Award, right? I mean, the Hal David Starlight Award started in 2004, so probably about 20 years ago. Hal David, he is one of the creators of the award and the Songwriters Hall of Fame, right? So the whole situation is that they announced that Post Malone is a dope songwriter. He's a great artist, too. I mean, Post Malone is the highest selling rapper, period, in the world. He has 8 diamond singles, which is crazy. So that means he done sold each single over 10 million times. There's 80 million records just with those 8 singles right there. They said that before he was a huge successful artist, that he started out as a writer, and that's how you got to start out, man. So Post Malone is amongst good company, man. So other people who received the Hal David Starlight Award are Ed Sheeran, Lil Nas X, Halsey, Nick Jonas, Taylor Swift, John Legend, Alicia Keys, Neo, Drake, Benny Blanco, John Mayer, and Rob Thomas. So there's a lot of legendary people on this list, now to include Post Malone. I think it's fire, man. Post Malone has not responded or anything to this. He's overseas on tour right now, so he might not even know. But yeah, shout out to Post Malone, and let me know what y'all think about this in the comments.